She's found us! Take him inside and help him!
What a foul taste! Detective? What are you doing here? Don't you recognize me? It's Ross Red! We met a few years back in Floralia. Remember? I can't believe the Swan Princess killed Flora. I was supposed to attend the ceremony when I was ambushed by the treacherous princess. My memories are flooding back. I wouldn't have survived without the Black Swan. She was the only one who believed I was innocent. It's good that you brought me here. Flo, the old man of stone, will know what to do. Here, summon him with this. I'll do the talking.
I know why you have come, Guardian. I can feel it in the water, in the stones. This kingdom is drawing its final breath. The answers you seek lie within the Swan Archives, deep underground. Seek the ancient tablets.
I bet the key to Swan Archives is in Swan Lake Princess's sarcophagus, but I'm not sure which one is hers. Let's see. It's written in the ancient Swan language. I think I can translate this. Her reign was the age of melody, because no war ravaged our lands. She lived by the blade and died as the greatest champion. Many will try to wear her shoes, but all will fail. Her arrows could pierce a firefly from miles away. Feathers instead of skin, that's all she left to her kin. That's it!
Up here! Give me a hand, would you? I've had quite enough of this island. Once I patched those cracks, I visited the princess in her throne room. But instead of rewarding me, she stole my mirror buckler and shoved me down here. I'm done with this place.
It's no accident that the Swan Princess stole my sword as well. She was stealing artifacts to battle Flora. Left this behind. Well, if he doesn't want it, perhaps we can use it.